All right, ladies and gentlemen, lot number 596 is the 1965 Chrysler Imperial Black Beauty, built by Dick Dean, number one exhibition car, ex-George Barris collection, documented as such, quite accurate with magazine appearances, as Black Beauty is what we have on offer, widely regarded as number one exhibition car. This Black Beauty was also built by Dick Dean, utilizing his experience in building Beauty 1 and Beauty 2 to amazing results, as this beauty is also outfitted with the appropriate TV car-inspired mechanism. Here is the Barris Custom Industry Certificate of Authenticity. Car is also signed by George Barris, Dean Jeffries, and Van Williams of the Green Hornet movie fame.
All right, here we go. I do want to get fucking Jimmy. I get 40 to start it. 50, I get 40, maybe about 50,000. I get 40, maybe about 50, 50, 50, 40, maybe about 50, 50, 45, 50. I get 45, maybe about 50, 50, 50. I get 45, 50, now 5. I get 50, maybe about 55, 50, maybe about 55, maybe about 5, maybe about 5, maybe about 55. 50, 55, 50, maybe about 55. 50, maybe about 55. I get 50, maybe about 55, maybe about 55, maybe about 55, 50, maybe about 55.
Ladies and gentlemen, look at this phenomenal presentation up here, completely custom, head to toe, top to bottom. They're saying all these mechanisms, all these little TV gadgets work on the car as well. And again, you do have the certificate of authenticity, and you do have the car that's been signed by George Barris, Dean Jeffries, and Van Williams.
52.5, now 55. 52.5, and 55, 55, 55, 57.5. I get 55, and 57.5. Here we go. 55, and 57.5. 55, and 57.5. Anybody do it? 57.5, roll out. I get 55, and 57.5. I get 55. Maybe about 57.5, I get 55, maybe about 57.5, 55, 57.5, 60, now 60, I get 57.5, 60, I get 57.5, maybe about 60, maybe about 60, 68, now 25, I get 60, maybe about 62.5, I get 60, maybe about 60, roll out, I get 60, maybe about 62.5, here we go, I get 60, maybe about 62.5, 60, maybe about 62.5, going once, I have 60, maybe about 62.5, twice, 60, maybe about 62.5, yes or no, take it out, 62.5, here we go, with 62.5, no, close it right over here, Chris, at $60,000. Chris, we're going to be closer to $75,000 today.
Up next, lot number 597. This is a 1971 Mercedes-Benz 280 SE. It's a 3.5 car.